here in the United Arab Emirates. I came in earlier than I had to teach. I've had a fabulous time. My sister lives here. It's the first time she's actually had visitors. She hasn't been here very long. And I've got to see the most amazing things. Camel races. I've eaten at local restaurants. We've been treated to wonderful food by Jan students. It's been an amazing experience. Land of contrasts. Of course, the city is built in the desert. And at the moment, I'm about an hour out of Dubai. And I'm going down to Dubai today to teach. And Libby Lehman and I will be teaching, and I'm looking forward to the experience, and I hope to show you some of the scenes there at the Quilt Festival in Dubai. Run this way. Thank you.